Hello viewers, welcome back to the channel. Recently, the application of artificial intelligence for generating art and making money has increased rapidly. One of the popular tools for this purpose is called Midjourney. However, Midjourney has paid plans, and the limited free version doesn't offer commercial licenses. Therefore, many people are looking for new tools that can meet their demands. Introducing Leonardo.AI, a tool with many features that provides better outputs and fully free commercial rights. In this video, I will show you some of the features of Leonardo.AI and discuss some side hustle business ideas. To use Leonardo.AI, go to their website and click Get Early Access. Insert your email address and you will receive a welcoming email. You can also join their Discord server to stay updated on their latest features. To launch the app, click Launch App and then click I'm whitelisted. You will see various images, select any image and then you can see the prompt. On the left side, you will see various options such as AI image generation, AI canvas, and texture, used for game assets. In the FAQ and help section, you will find details about Leonardo.AI. One advantage of using this tool is that you can get commercial rights through the free plans. Another great feature is that you get 150 tokens daily, which is enough to generate more than 70 images, plenty for most purposes. Now, let's create an AI image. Click on AI image generation and select the number of images you want to generate. You can turn on prompt magic, which can edit prompts. You can also select different dimensions for your image. Another strong feature is the guidance scale, which defines how strongly your prompt is weighted. If you select 0, it will generate a completely different image that is not related to your prompt. If you scale it to 20, it will fully generate an image based on your prompt. I recommend putting it in the 7-10 scale range. Control mode is only used for image to image, so we'll skip it. Tiling is used for creating seamless patterns. You can generate images based on image-to-image or image prompts. For now, we'll use the image prompt. Simply write your prompt in the provided field. You can use different models, custom model, and even add negative prompts. After writing your prompt, click the Generate button. Once the image is generated, you'll see different options like Remove Background, HD Upscale, Zoom Image, Edit Canvas, etc. Click on HD Smooth Upscaler to smooth the image. And then click Download to save it. Now, let's create a simple texture pattern image. Turn on the tiling feature and insert your prompt. Close the negative prompt and click Generate. To see what it looks like, remove the background. You can now place your designs on products and sell them on Etsy, the biggest marketplace for various products like t-shirts, mugs, pillows, crafts, etc. This pillow has sold more than 26,000. And this wall sticker has sold more than 3,000. You can easily sell these types of items. For this purpose, visit Printify. They offer print-on-demand services, so all you need to do is upload your Leonardo design to their site, and they'll take care of the rest, packaging, delivery, etc. To get started, search for a product such as a pillow. Then click Start Designing. Upload your image and set it in the appropriate position. Once you have previewed the front, you can also preview the back and side views of the product. Make sure to check all the angles and make any necessary adjustments to the design. After you are satisfied with the design, save the product and edit the title and description as needed. Then, save it as a draft. Now, go to the Manage My Store section and click Connect to connect your Printify account to the desired sales channel. Printify supports various sales channels like Etsy, Shopify, Walmart, eBay, Squarespace, BigCommerce. Just click Connect and it will automatically upload your product to their website. Now, let's move on to designing a sticker or wall decal. In Printify, search for wall decal and select an item. Go to Leonardo.ai and write a prompt. For example, cute panda sticker, happy style, colorful, broad light, high contrast, white background. Now generate 4-6 images. You can also select a custom model for better results. Like cute animal character. Download all the designs. Make sure to check the size of the template of the product in Printify. For stickers, here, I'm designing 18 inches by 12 inches. Now, go to Photoshop or Photopea.com, which is a free online image editing tool. Click New Project and set the dimensions to 18 inches by 12 inches. Click Create and upload your designs. Click on the image and then click the Magic Wand tool. Click on the black shadow and press the Delete button. Now the image has a transparent background. You can generate a transparent background in Leonardo.ai by writing transparent background instead of white background in the prompt cell. Now, click Alt plus Control plus T to adjust the image. I will give the model link in the description. Export the image as a JPG or PNG format. Upload the design to Printify. And select the appropriate sizes. Preview the product and make any necessary adjustments. That's it. You have successfully designed a sticker or wall decal. Printify offers various products. Show your creativity and create unique designs. Remember, for the best results, you need to master the art of writing prompts. Prompts help to generate good images. If you're looking for more ideas and inspiration, be sure to visit Leonardo.ai gallery. It's a great resource for seeing what other artists and creators have been able to generate using AI. You can also browse through different prompts and see how they've been used to create beautiful and intricate patterns and images. Don't be afraid to experiment with different prompts, models, and techniques to find what works best for you. With practice and dedication, you can become a master at generating stunning AI-generated images and patterns that are sure to impress. Finally, when it comes to earning money as an AI artist, there are many different paths you can take. You can sell your art online, work with clients on commission pieces, or even partner with companies and organizations to create unique and engaging visual content. With the right skills and mindset, there's no limit to what you can achieve as an AI artist. And with the rise of AI in the art world, there are more opportunities than ever before to make a career out of this exciting and innovative field. Whether you're interested in creating digital art for advertising, designing video game graphics, or exploring new ways of visualizing data, the possibilities are endless. So, what are you waiting for? Start creating and let your imagination run wild. And if you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe to the channel for more tips and tutorials.